are again in New England Brittany Rescue foster home with two beautiful French Brittanys. These two are a bonded pair. One's male, one's female. This is Rowdy. And the one with a star on her forehead is named Star. New England Brittany Rescue rescued these two from an owner who could no longer take care of them. They're a little overweight, but that's going to go away with the exercise and the proper diet that they're getting here at the New England Brittany Rescue Foster Home. This is also a daycare, and you'll see that there are other dogs. Occasionally other dogs come into view here, and these two dogs are great with other dogs. They're great with strangers. They're very happy, sweet dogs. Both have been spayed and neutered. They're up to date on their shots. Here's another little dog here in the daycare. They've had all their tests. They're heartworm negative. They're also on prevention for heartworm. And they're pretty much ready to go. They just got here at the foster home. And I put them on a lead here so that I could be sure that I'd get some good video. But they do stick right with you. They don't run off. They're not barkers. They know a few commands. This is Star. Very gentle and sweet. Beautiful teeth. You can see they really are bonded. They really love each other. They're about the same age, around 3 years old. You can see the hair is longer than on a standard Brittany. They have the bob tails, though. Very nice coat. You can do about anything you want to these dogs. You can handle their feet. Handler, look in their mouth. This is Rowdy again. And here's Star. We do the same thing to her. Can handle their feet. No problem dogs, both of these. If you're interested in these two dogs, or trying to adopt them together, the contact information is at the end of the video. Either one of these dogs are hyper, by the way. They're just happy to see me.